So this is the teacup challenge, Lisa on peanut, 21st of July.
It's still pretty full.